Hey, good morning traders. Looking at NVDA, looking at the daily chart here going back a year. It's currently trading around 138. As you can see, it's been on a tear going up. So what I'm looking to do here is go out 28 days, and this trade will be before earnings, selling the 125 put and buying the 123 put. As you can see, it's currently pricing in 46 cents with a max loss of $1.54. It's a bullish trade and with defined risk. So if you decide to trade this, good luck to you.